chase him. What are they driving?
They're driving a BMW M3.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need, so jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
Thank you. Stop that BMW, now!
Thank you.
done yet?
Working on it!
I need the other. Hey, they're right here. Something just vanished like a damn ghost. Shit, my car is going as fast as it should. Someone else is gonna have to get him.
Turn this into a hide and seek, go find him.
This one good. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Go left here.
No Lucas this time, huh?
Ah, figures. Let's take a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cupid ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Practice sessions for out-of-towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get you called up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Come back again. aren't you out there racing?
Proud of you.
Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for, the weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Bobby's gear for speed. Luca got his soccer wrenches.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which is good, because it's so boring. Don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
Good. Now race. Go.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
Another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
provide me with an update on the subject's vehicle?
Driver's in a BMW M3.
All right, everyone. The hunt is on. Go get him. Driver, take it out.
another night in Palm City.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.
City if they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Well, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will.
You good? Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around. I left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.